Oh, of course that's what it is. Let's go race. Hey guys, how's it going? Wim here. Welcome to the Forza 7 demo, I guess. Mainly because, what is that? That's a GTR. Autech GTR. Nismo. Okay. Okay. Apparently I can't race the truck because it doesn't want me to. No. Okay, there's the truck, a Mercedes racing truck. All right. Let's spring for the all-wheel drive GTR, assuming it is all-wheel drive. Let's see what kind of race it throws me in for the demo. That's a sick-looking car, no less. I mean, you see, like, the GTRs, like, a lot of the YouTubers, the top-end... Why do I care what my dude looks... Hey, Joe, go drive that car. Yeah, see that Nismo GTR that costs probably $500,000? Yeah, go drive that. Go drive that Nismo GTR. You, buddy, we're doing this. All right, assist? What do we have for assist? Easy, medium. Medium. ABS on, steering normal, traction control on, stability control. Oh my god, they're super easy? Okay, well, that's fine, I suppose. Okay. That looks good to me. Fuck it. Apparently we're starting. I just adjusted a few settings and now we're starting. Alright. Nuremberg GP circuit with the Nismo GTR. Alright. This ought to be good. Oh. Cool. Okay. Two laps, 3.2 miles. You gotta drive 6 miles in this Nismo GTR. Oh, listen to it. Wait. We got it. Once we get to punching it. Where's my cameras? That's what I want. That's what I want right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, am I driving? I am driving. Oh, hey. Hello. Excuse me. I'm just gonna go ahead and come up the middle of the pack here. Brakes. Brakes don't work very well in this car. Or I'm just not used to this braking line. Get off me. Get off me. This is... I enjoy the shit out of the Forza games. Don't get me wrong. I can just zone out and play these games for hours. Whoa, little slide out there. I can enjoy that. I really, really like the tuning aspect of these games. Like, you can tune out a car for a specific track and just make it boss mode on that track and get seriously good times. I'm generally not a fan of time attack, but, I mean, oh man. I wish I could, well, I guess I can, but it would require a lot of setup. Get my old, my Xbox out and bust out some time attack in my old, all-wheel drive Audi TT, man. That thing was my baby. Oh, it was so cool. I love all-wheel drive cars. Get off me. All-wheel drive is just an awesome feature in modern racing cars. Now, it does reduce your top speed because there's a lot of drivetrain loss in all-wheel drive, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Came into that corner a little hot. A little hot. Didn't quite apex it. That's fine. Some people don't drive with the driving line on. I much prefer driving lines. I mean, okay, these guys are set to a little easy. That's fine. Let me slow it down a little bit. A little bit. There we go. Oh, yeah. Ease out of the corner. This car is not squirrely at all. The ABS is weak as balls. And it doesn't feel like it has power. So, glad we picked this car. It's beginner friendly. I can basically full throttle out of corners and full brake into corners. That ain't no fun, is it? But hey, we'll finish a few laps. Why not? See what we get. I like racing games. Oh no, it's starting to rain. Is that going to affect me? Do I need to pit for some rain tires? Is that going to be a thing? Full throttle through that corner. You notice it went orange there on the brake line, but I have a feeling that really doesn't matter. We'll brake late in this corner here. Straight braking. Oh, shouldn't have broke late. Ugh. Yeah, we're fine. Wait, what's rewind? Whoa, bruh. Resume from here. The rain affects the braking line, apparently. Yes. I'm fine. We're good. She's all-wheel drive. She's made to go off-road. Excuse me. I'm in front. You're not in front. It's a good sign of a game. I think I fucked my steering. It's a good sign of a... Oh, Jesus. Oh, boy. Is there water on the track? Is that a thing? I know that in Forza 6, they could have puddles. Was it Forza 6? Shit. I'm pretty sure in Forza 6, you had, like, puddles that you had to avoid. Oh, that was cool. I really like that dynamic. If there's a puddle in your braking line or your acceleration line, you can totally, like, hit it and it drags your car, you hydroplane. Whoa. Now she's getting squirrely. Okay. Now, braking lines, you can't lie to me, all right? That's the rewind feature is so fucking cheap. Look at this. Rewind further, please. That'll work. Just go here. Go here. Okay, fine. Go all the way back here. Now, we're going to slow down way earlier this time because that was not great. There we go. We'll go about yellows. We'll hit the brake on the yellow. Still. Jesus, ABS. Come on, car. Aggressive ABS and TCS control on this car is not great. Maybe I should flip those settings off. That might make this a little more fun, I would think. I don't know if I like the TCS and ABS. I do like the racing feel, though. This feels shit. Just gonna feather the brakes. Feather throttle. There we go. Yeah, the rain does. It doesn't seem to change. Oh, there's puddles. See the puddle? Did you see it? I felt it when I drove through it with the rumble. Good controller support for this game, by the way. Gotta like the fact that I can just plug in my PS4 controller and it just fucking works. Unlike some games, especially on the PC. I suppose I should mention this is on the PC. This is not on a console, obviously. Judging by the fact that I'm getting, 100 FPS right now? Sitting up in front in the rain on ultra settings. Everything's maxed out in this game. And, you know, I guess I have a decent PC. I mean, it's a 1080 with a Ryzen processor. So, I mean, I tried to glance over at my task manager over there, but that's not going to happen mid-corner. Hold on. Wait. Let's punch it here and look over here. Sitting at, we have 70% usage on the CPU. I can't see the video card usage because, you know, I'm an idiot and didn't set that up. But, hey, you know what? Fine. It runs fantastic. Buttery smooth. Frame rate is unlocked, clearly. And, you know, I love racing games like this. There is a very slim selection on PC. There, you have cars, what is that called? Trackmania? No. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. There's a few racing games on PC, but a lot of them are elitist. This is, Forza's more of like an arcadey kind of racer. You know, you got this big old line in the middle of the road. It turns red when you need to slow down. Hey, it stopped raining. That's good. Turns red when you need to slow down. It goes blue, apparently, now instead of green when you can accelerate. Uh-oh. This is that corner I about died on last time. Yeah, that braking line is incorrect. Go ahead and reverse me out of that. Well, why be them? And that braking line is rich. Let's go ahead and turn in on it. There we go. That'll work. That braking line is a bit inaccurate, I suppose. It doesn't dynamically adjust when the weather gets shitty, which is... Why would you be racing in the... Well, I suppose they race in the rain, don't they? Do GP cars race in the rain? Is that a thing? I guess I don't know. I'd be curious to see. Are we coming up on the finish line? Here we are. Let's see what my time is going to be. And holy crap, doing 120. 130? 140? That's really fast. Hey! Look at the water coming off that thing. What was that time? I didn't even look. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, 16 seconds? Is that what it said? Game? Hello? Okay. You're going to show... There it is. Let's try it again. Let's do it in the Porsche, though. Let's try out the Porsche. Oh, it has a livery on it. A livery. GT2 RS? Yes, it is. GT2 RS. Look at that bad boy. I'm not sure if these are all-wheel drive. Are these all-wheel drive? Let's go ahead and go with, this is a chick this time. I was gonna call him Steve, but we'll call her Susan. Susan, let's do this shit. But this time, let's go ahead and make this a little bit harder. ABS off. Okay. Steering is normal, that's fine. Traction control off. Stability control off. And we'll keep her automatic because, fucking pleb settings, baby. Rewind can be on, that's fine. What is friction assist? Equalizes the friction on every surface to prevent sliding on wet tracks and grass. Using friction assist will disable leaderboard submission. Oh, interesting. So it makes everything like pavement. Why? That's an odd setting. What is that in here for? Does that not seem odd to you guys? In like a simulation racing game, making every surface super easy to drive on? I'm not so sure about that. Dubai full circuit. Okay. Is there a distance? How big is the track? Can I see a layout, maybe? Like an overview, briefly? Hey, there it is in the bottom left corner there. 4.5 miles, 2 laps. Driver gear? Oh, that's just my picture. Drivatar difficulty? Skill level average. Let's go... No, you know what? Let's keep it average. Limit aggression. Huh. Why would you side swipe in a GP race? That doesn't seem like a good thing to do. That's what that setting was for. It allows the other drivers to sideswipe you. What? I wish I knew the specs of this car a little better. I guess we'll find out real quick if it's rear-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. Here we go! Can I get a, give me camera angles, please. Changing camera angles mid-race is not great. I'd love the- Excuse you. Excuse me. I'm trying to just sneak by you here. Excuse me. Excuse me, Corvette. Excuse me. Just coming through. Oh, yes, this is the driving experience. The brakes actually work on this car. That's what I like to see. I love it when you can bring them right to the verge of locking up and just let off at the exact right time. Oh, it feels so good when you do it right. Let's see if I can not lock up my brakes here. See what I mean? You can cut that line pretty hard. Oh, jeez. Steering assist, hello. Let's not do that again, huh? Are you rear-wheel drive? I tried to kick out the back end there. Let's try and kick out the back end after this corner here. I want to know if it's, oh, that's kind of a shitty line. All right. Hold on. We're catching up to this, what is that, a Ferrari? What is in front of me? What is that car? It looks like a... It might be a Ferrari. I'm not sure. Hold on. Let's get a little closer to it and check it out. Come here. Come here. Whoa. There we go. Get some squirrel action. That's what I like to feel right there. It is very hard to put into words what a racing game feels like. I mean, I think you guys probably know that pretty well. But this game feels stupidly good. Oh my god, on PC compared to console, it is... I mean, hey, fireworks! It is night and day. I mean, there is no comparison. This is awesome. I may buy this game for PC and just play the shit out of it. Oh my god, this may have just made up my mind. I'm buying this. Oh, wall! No, sorry. Just dragging my $200,000 GT2 RS against the wall. No big deal. We can just go ahead and buff out that paint. Oh, this car is squirrely as shit. I love it. Oh man, you can feel it just on the verge of losing control. I cannot catch this guy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Brakes are good. Like, ABS off makes this car super good. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here. We're gonna catch this guy. Oh, braking line. Braking line. It's important to note that I'm not pressing full down on the left trigger for brakes. Because there's no ABS. I turned that off, clearly. I don't know the course, so I can't quite overtake him in any random area because, whoa, you see that? Yeah. Look at the dust coming across the road, the sand. That would seriously cause issues with any kind of traction. Whoa. See, I don't know the course. I don't know where the corners are. So when I get up close to his bum like that, I can't see in front of him, so I can't see the line. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, awesome. I'm sorry, I'm kind of enthralled. I like these kinds of... Oh, here we go. No, not quite going to have the traction. I'm going to take over you in this corner here. Maybe. Feathering throttle. Pin it. There we go. Right against the wall. I like it. Bye-bye. We'll see you around, buddy. It took me 5 miles to overtake that guy. And now we're just front running. Yeah, front running. This is where you sit in this game. We're going to sit orange line here. Oh, yeah. Full over on the cornering there. Full over on the stick. That is... You feel that slide into that corner? Ah, somebody hit a cone. That was great. Oh, it feels so good. When you can feel the car under braking, if you guys have ever driven a car like in the wintertime, which everybody's driven in the wintertime, guys, and you get in those spots where you're under heavy braking, your front of your car will tend to lock up first, right? In most consumer cars. There's a reason for that. It's because it stops you from sliding sideways, right? But in racing cars, they balance the brakes front and rear almost even. Now, I say almost even, but it's more like a tailored even, right? It's even for full braking traction. That is to say, when you're under full brake, most of the weight of your car is dynamically shifted to the front. So, you know, your back brakes are working at full torque or at full, you know, whatever they can. Whoa! Whatever they can do, but it's not nearly as much as you would think. Most of the time, you're almost standing up on your front wheels. But in racing cars, the back brakes are still being applied significantly in those corners. And it's to the point of almost locking up the back tires. And when you get a full... all four tires go slowing down like that, where they're like almost sliding and they're moving slower than the road surface, the car will start to kick out, and it'll make it like, if you've ever watched motorcycle racing, when they come into corners and they're on heavy brakes, you'll see them kind of do a crazy little slide thing. It looks like the cars are like, or the motorcycles are like drifting. Look it up. Trust me, you'll see it. I think they like to showcase a little bit, but that's what I'm talking about. It'll like slide out because the tire is moving slower than the road surface. So you're effectively drifting, but not quite, you know what I mean? You're like drifting in a straight line because of the change in speed between the tire and the road. A really cool thing, but in racing cars, when they come on heavy in the brakes and the corners, the entire car can do that. It can all slide out. It stays pointing down the track. Like, you don't notice it turning sideways, but it does like a crazy slide out to the side. It's super cool looking, and this car is just amazingly squirrely, super fun to drive. I love these cars that are difficult to control out of the corners like this. Well, he's not really too hard out of the corners. I can't quite spin her out. Well, I probably could if I wanted to, but I'm a little too engaged in this race. That was a bump that it was trying to redline me for. Bastards, whoa, to let her spin out. I want to win this. I want to get all the way to the front here. I love riding corners on orange line. Oh, full over on the stick. Yeah. Out of the corner, full throttle there, easing into it. Look at that. Great apex. That was great. I love racing games, man. They're so much fun. I mean, there can be kind of mundane to watch, especially if you've got somebody that's just not talking and saying anything. But I mean, the combination of sound and visuals, the feeling of speed and acceleration and braking, oh, it just feels so good. Oh, that was great. Oh, I get goosebumps. It makes me want to buy the game and just build my own car. Tune it up to be like the perfect racing machine on any given track. Oh, man, that was fun, guys. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. I don't know. What do you think? You think I should pick up this game? Do a... I don't think it'd be an LP, but I mean, we'll just play a few tracks with a custom modded car, maybe do some drifting, something like that. I don't know. Hit me up. I'd be willing to try it. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys in the next video.